The search is on this noon for the person who shot a Jitney driver in Stowe Township early this morning. Police say the man picked up a passenger who pulled out a gun. Channel 4 Action News reporter Amber Nicotra now with more.
The victim's recovering after being shot early this morning. He had been sitting in the driver's seat when the passenger pulled out a gun and shot him, and now police are searching for the shooter.
The SUV sits in the street as police canvass the area looking for the gunman who took off running. Police believe the shooter was not only a teenager but a friend of the victim.
Apparently, he struck him with a firearm before shooting him.
The
driver was able to jump out of the car.
Police initially believed the victim was a Jitney driver and that the motive was robbery, but investigators say it's still unclear. We're told just before 3 o'clock in the morning, the victim agreed to drive the suspect from Sheridan to Stowe Township, where the violence unfolded.
Passenger apparently inexplicably decided to shoot the driver.
We were there as detectives questioned this man, who we've learned was in the SUV at the time of the shooting. His girlfriend rushed on scene anxious for answers. Police released him and tell us he was friends with the driver, who's in stable condition. The situation, though, could have been worse.
There was a police officer just literally passing the area when all this occurred. So he was they flagged him down right there.
And county homicide detectives tell us the suspect is either from the McKees Rocks or Sheridan area. In the meantime, anyone with information is asked to call county police. Outside Allegheny County Police Headquarters, Amber Nicotra, Channel 4 Action.